Battle for the Sun is an action-packed first-person shooter documenting the realities of war seen through the eyes of a Special Forces soldier in a world under alien attack. We find ourselves abruptly thrown into an adventure as a talented soldier carrying out his duty in this epic war. Okay, my friends, today's and Matt is going to be for Battle for the Sun. And I'm watching the trailer now, and there's people running, and that bizarrely shaped man. You're apparently sniping creatures and watching Fox News. Oh, was that even Fox News? Was it even trying to hide that it was Fox News? Trying to do destructible physics. Sorry, the cat is deciding that she needs to be a part of this. A helicopter crash, because we need a helicopter crash. And that, whoa, God, his face. What is happening to his face? Okay, I think that's enough. Alright, so this is done by developer Absolutely Studios, who this is their only release on June 22nd, 2015. And they've got two curators and most helpful reviews. And yeah. While enmeshed in the horror of war, Dylan's camaraderie, loyalty, and virtue will be tested. Okay, now without further delay, let's dive right into Battle for the Sun.
Let's see what you can do with these rockets, Jarhead.
Welcome to Battle for the Sun, and as you can see, we've got a very interesting opening sequence on our menu screen. We've got dough rising in vats, several uniformed men in the corner, and what looks like a gremlin in the chair for Naser. So let's start this story up, and let's see where this mystical journey takes us. So apparently we are now under being attacked on Titan, because this looks very much like a city from Attack on Titan. Oh no, not my precious slow-falling boxes.
This story has begun 4 years ago. An alien was captured by National Army and Space Research.
Still, for a tiny indie game, it's not a bad intro.
The experiment held in the secret labs of Area 52 would have caused such enormous consequences.
You know what? I could probably have guessed that having experiments in a hidden laboratory could be bad.
During the experiment, the alien re-established communication with its home planet for help.
Are we just going to kill gremlins? What is he? He's trying to play patty cake with them!
And so, the war begun. That was when I joined NASR.
But you joined the group that doomed the world?
That was when I met the man, the hero, the ultimate.
So we're hearing this from the third person.
That was General Briggs.
Oh, okay.
Briggs, who every man would be honored to fight.
Really, though?
My soldiers, my comrades, we've been under a huge threat for the past 4 years.
I would say the threat's already passed.
These aliens may have powerful weapons and technology.
And are blowing the shit out of us.
But they bleed, just like we do.
But they still have that technology thing.
We have to do whatever it takes to protect our nation and our families. Today, as your commander, I command you to die for our values and for what
that is
we
a horrible
in.
Order.
We will win this war!
That is a terrible order. Oh my god. You could always command them to win. Command.
Oh. Hey, Dylan. Meet me outside. We're headed to Camp Lockhart.
I'm recording this from a shoebox. Act 1, Battle for the Sun. Oh. That was all just opening sequence. We're in for a ride, my friends. This will be interesting. Oh, and we dropped from the sky. Can I grab any of these? Use your mouse and WASD to move around. We got that. Hi, lady. You are drunk off your... Or you're an elf. Are you an elf? You're just sitting there singing. You can upgrade your skills with alien resources. Don't forget to collect them. I'm guessing that's what the glowing green stuff is. Should I be touching that? I mean, it's already brought doom to the world. I don't think I should be touching this. Well, that's a bit... Wait, does the wall... The wall disappears when... Well, okay then. So we gotta collect more. What are you guys doing here? Some kickboxing? It looks like a punch. No, you know what? They're doing it's one of those handshakes I've heard about, that, you know, whenever you do the coordinated handshake and stuff. Gotta admit, she's got a kick-ass hairstyle. And she's got her clone over here. It's her. Are we in an episode of Thunderbirds? This feels like an episode of Thunderbirds. Can we hop up these? Wanna hop up these? Can we escape into the desert? In a second, I'm gonna try escaping to the desert. So there's no quick save option. The fence is just, this is not a very good fence. Whenever your fence disappears as you walk away from it, it is not a good... I'm collecting all the ones that aren't marked by the pickup icon. You've gotta be kidding me! Go, guys, you go. Oh my god, I will give him credit, the beats are in time with when she's hitting the drums. And you, oh this this is something magical right here. Oh, this is a thing of wonder. They are just... I want to see them keep going. What are you? Are you what they think a black person looks like? Still more diversity than you get in most shooters, you know? I want to see where they go. What are you doing here? You have some gorgeous eyelashes. And you're humming too. You're humming the same tune. You're humming the same tune she did. Are you being secretly alien mind controlled? Alright, we'll check back with you guys in a second, because I want to see where y'all headed. Because that is a thing of wonder. Alright, 5 of 7. That means there's one more that's not marked. Can we go up here? Can we jump up here? No. Alright. They're still going. They are still marching onwards. Can we get in the formation? There we go. Do, 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 do. Oh, wee, oh, whoa. I'm sorry, I'm so fascinated by this. Are they going in a circle? Sir, I love how your helmet mismatches your uniform. They are turning on a dime. This is the only thing this game needs to be, right here. Oh, are they stopped now? Are they done moving forward? Nope. Look at them, they're still going. National Army Space Research. I kind of wish we did have drum corps in the military still. I mean, I think we do, but they're not quite as important for marching anymore. There's cadences. I'm spending the first 3 minutes in this game just watching these things march. And the bottle litter. Where are they going? Oh, where are you guys going? Are you gonna go this way? Are you still moving? I can never tell if they're still moving or not. Are they stuck? Oh, they're stuck! They can't go forward anymore! They're just pivoting as one. That is some coordination. Are they gonna start moving forward again? They got stuck on the wall. And there they go. Look at them go. So good. Let's collect this. Okay, try to collect. Okay, I got that. Alright, so goodbye, fair marching group. May your marching continue on into things. I could have sworn you were a different person. Oh well. Get in. USAF TP-35. Well, it's not floating.
Finally, you're here. What took you so damn long?
I was watching your coordinated marchers. They were truly magical. You should be very proud.
We're blocked. Take this gun. Clear the road immediately.
You know, there are ways around. Can I shoot him? How am I holding this gun? Am I holding the clip? That is not safe. You'd think we'd have noticed someone putting explosive barrels in front of our main thoroughfare. Well, it's got reliable aim down sight, so aliens can shoot from a distance, be quick to eliminate them.
Look ahead!
Oh, yes. What are you? We just run him over with our truck. Do I even have to kill these guys? Because we're doing a pretty damn good job blowing them up, running them over with the truck. Wait, are you still firing? Die, Gizmo!
Damn it, soldier!
What are you swearing at me for? These guys are literally right next door to the camp. How could we have not noticed? Oh, the various beat. Oh, hold on. Do they have a...
Taking too much fire.
Are they shooting RPGs at us? Oh, okay, there's my health bar. But I don't have any ammo counter.
Kill him! Kill him!
Kill who? There's no one there. Stop telling me to kill things. I want the minigun! He dropped a minigun! I want it over? That's valuable war paraphernalia.
Look out!
I can't dodge. Why are you telling me to look out? Stupid gizmo. Gremlins 2 sucked. I was gonna let you run him over.
Shoot like a little...
Did you just censor yourself? Is this game censoring itself? Did he just say I shoot like a little bitch? Oh, it's okay. I guess I don't have to destroy the barrels. We can just phase over them.
Kill him! Kill him!
Stop yelling at me! Ladies and gentlemen, this might be the prize game for Anmat so far in Season 2. It at least operates,
damn it, soldier.
And I can see what it's trying. It's trying really hard, and I give it all the credit in the world for trying very hard. This is like the Birdemic of FPSes right now.
Look out!
It knows... Well, okay, it doesn't really know what it wants to be. Who is shooting at me? Those guys all the way over there? That I have no hope of hitting? Oh, nope, I thought he was going to be T-posed for a second. Run, little gizmo! Oh, you're speeding up! What? Are those not important? Can I shoot them while they explode? Apparently not. That's disappointing. We have a tank!
Good job, kid. I knew I could trust you.
But you told me I shot like a little bitch. Is everything going to be a turret section? I have no control over the time. The time, oh, you know what? Accuracy, reload, accuracy, reload, armor.
Battle for the sun.
It's okay, I'm having an out-of-body experience.
Camp Lockhart. Camp that had started everything for me. I still remember as if it was yesterday.
They're still
General
marching.
Briggs noticed my skills in this camp the first time.
I'm marching with them!
He's the reason I'm in Special Forces. I owe everything to my hero.
Oh, General mofo, Briggs. You are so dead. Oh. Oh. Is this romance? Is this romance? Is this gonna be about the romance between the narrator and General Briggs? Oh, are we done marching? See, you're not holding the gun like you're supposed to. You're supposed to grab the clip. Are these all gonna be in the same spots? Well, let's go in the alien icon search. Boop. Oh, you guys just keep doing what you do best. Damn aliens, putting glowy shit on top of the porta potty. No, I'm not going to talk to you. I have glowy shit to collect. Sure, that works too. Boop. Are we at the same base? Are we gonna go through actual training? All while the dulcet, beautiful tones of those drums play. And they're not even moving in time with the beat. I think that's the most disappointing part. And I'm walking in soggy shredded wheat. Boop and boop, and we're missing two. Are they in camp? Oh, yep, there's one. Boop. Are you in here? Are you behind the target? Maybe it's further in the level. Could be outside the perimeter too. Let's check outside the perimeter real quick. Oh, it could be in the maze. Oh. That is some nasty, oh, there you are. Huzzah! Were you aiming that gun at Punch and Judy over here? Oh. Oh, your face. What is wrong with your face? It's like Ken goes to the army. Oh, oh my God, he's having a seizure.
We've been working hard at this.
And he aged like 20 years since the last cutscene.
Let's test your agility. Show me how you
move. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I don't know the rest of that. I'm hooked on... I can't really jump fast. There we go. Hooked on a feeling. I'm hung... Oh, you meant over there. Okay. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. So you want me to just run through this, huh? Boop. Wow, I crouch really slowly. Hold shift to run while jumping to perform a long jump. Oh, I see what it's doing. Okay, I'm trying to get up. I'm sliding all over the damn boxes. Military equipment. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh. Oh, oh, Josh, he's having a seizure.
Excellent job, soldier. Follow me.
Will do. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. That is the stride of a general. Oh, I'm talking to you again.
I want to see how you handle these guns. Go grab them.
Well, I would. Oh, can I? Oh, look at... but I wanted to... Oh, those are very firm, sir. Very firm guns. They're just... Pick up shotgun and AK. What? I didn't shoot her. What? Are you... Can the shotgun reach that far? Ah, so I didn't reload the shotgun. That's what it was getting upset about. My shotgun just disappeared. All of my guns just disappeared. I shot the shotgun so hard. Oh. That's the end. Okay.
Good job, kid. Follow me to the next one.
All right, I will do. Let's go. What are we doing now? What are we doing? Garbage heaps? Are we garbage heaping? Dead ass.
Let's see.
I love the
got.
Vibrating
Roll
effect.
The grenade.
Pick up grenade. 9. Oh, look at that baby bounce. That has some spring on it. Oh my god, did it just kill me?
Unbelievable.
Stop bleeping yourself.
Follow me to the next range.
I mean, you can be on Steam and have swears. It's okay. I'm in grade school. What is your... That is amazing. Somehow, the hair and the head are on two... Or in the back, are the same model? It got stuck? They couldn't separate the ponytail from the back? I'm coming, General Shaky.
Not bad for a grunt. Let's see what you can do with these rockets, Jarhead.
That's insulting. I'm pretty sure you're military, too. I mean... What? But it's just a gremlin chained up. Like, look at him. Oh my god, did we tie him to that with barbed wire? That is douchey. Nah, well, gotta progress. Sorry, buddy. Oh. Oh, alas, poor Yoda. I knew him well. Is it gonna bounce on the wall? Oh, that.
That was f***ing awesome. Follow me.
Why are you bleeping? That's the most infuriating thing about this game so far. Oh, but...
We captured this one right here. Use that crowbar. Pretend it's your ex-wife's face.
Wow, that is both sexist and inaccurate. You're implying that I have an ex-wife. And really a crow... But it's so cute. It sounds like Yoda. But there's words right there. I can't quite read them. Oh, I have to kill red-eyed Yoda. Who is held up by a barbed wire. Goodbye. Oh. It's just got smoke raising from its butt. Wow, how hard did I hit that little shit?
That's my son.
Wait, what?
Follow me to the next range.
Wait, I'm your kid? What? I thought you just discovered me. Why? What? That is a plot-shattering revelation. So apparently this is my father. My father is General McShaky Face. No trespassing. Authorized personnel photography is prohibited. Top secret research facility. You know, a lot of games don't actually put effort into the sign. I'm being legitimate here. They're usually just like big words and then kind of scribbles. They went to at least texture this with a sign that had all text on it. Good job. All right, General McShaky Face.
Can you snipe? Get your ass up the tower and blow their heads off.
Wow, you are... You would be coarse if they hadn't bleeped out all your stuff, so now I just know that you're misunderstood. Okay, we gotta run out of the supply of these guys at some point. He just turns green and stops moving. And there. Are you happy now? Have I proved enough genocide for you? Is that it? Oh, 7 thingies. All right. Let's just pump up all the armor. Let's pump up the jump and the sprint. Now, Battle for the Sun implies that it's an actual battle over the sun.
Oh. 3, 2. We're interrupting our regularly scheduled program for breaking news. South Dury is under
pork news. Okay.
NASR forces retreated from the financial district. Civilian casualties have been reported to be in thousands. Currently, we cannot get any live news from the area due to the ongoing evacuation process.
Telephone. Monitor the situation. Am I watching this on TV? That is a neat effect. I give him credit for that.
Have you heard about South Dury?
Yes, sir. I've been watching the news.
I'm sending you a chopper right now. Go to Dury and kill all those motherfuckers. All your gear will be waiting there for you.
Yes, sir.
But wait, didn't you say everyone evacuated from there? Why am I going in there solo? Where's the rest of my squad? Why am I doing this alone? I did like that little remote control thing. That is an effect I don't think I've actually seen in an FPS. I mean, I could be wrong. Oh, there. Look at him rock. Everything's blurry. Am I drunk? I think I'm drunk. I can't move my head. I'm just locked in this position. As breathing dummies sit. Oh, we're fading out. Oh, that was a short level. Act 3, South Dury. We're gonna see how this starts and then may probably call it quits. Nasser. Shotgun, revolver, crowbar, ammo. Ooh. Oh, we're starting the actual first-person shooter spits. Oh my god. Oh, are those all people? I think they're all people. They're just... Good job, guys. You're securing every possible angle. Oh, green stuff. Oh, that guy got nuked. I thought I saw green stuff in there. Did I see green stuff in there? Yep, it's over there. Yeah, hold on, I'll save you guys in a second. There's green stuff over here. So it looks like it's open from one side, but it's not. Oh, all the aliens left. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Can I take your gun? Oh no, we're killing something, I don't know. I can't tell. Oh, he's, hold on. Shotgun's on a weird, hold on. Covering health is good, and they're all dead. All the people who were walking around here were dead. Oh, were you hiding in that truck? Go get him! Go get him, ponytail girl. This is what you were training for. Dude, that's your friend. That's your friend over there. Oh, you just can't aim down. You couldn't hit him while he was down. Can't seem to get up. Seem to break L-O. Connect something. Oh, what? Well, I'm trying to read the sign. I can only have 3 rounds in this? 4 rounds in this shotgun? Hi. Are you my friend? You're my friend now. More green stuff. Gotta collect all the green stuff. Jump. 35. Damn, I'm not collecting all of those. Yeah, you can screw you, green stuff. I do not care that much. Are you gonna fire a homing thing? Guys, you could look on the to your left there. There's like 12 of them. Floating bullets. Overpowered shotgun. It's murdering them good. See, this is what happens when you don't look left. Assholes. Is that a snake person? Oh, we have to investigate this. Oh, he's having a kicking match with the snake person. Do 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 do. Oh, they died embraced in each other's arms. This is truly the most magical of video games. And there we go, now we're talking. I always have 72 rounds. Now what are you? Are you an alien puppy? It actually uses puppy sound effects. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, you look like the hot dog babies from the other game. Okay, so I can't jump over that wall. Oh, see, now it's serious because they spawned in. I would like the fast firing gun, please. You know, I thought it said all these people retreated, but I guess they did not. Whoa, oil company. That's a pretty generic name. Wonder how they got a copyright on that. Stop shooting my various friends. Ponytail and Punch and Judy and Generic Guy and Kendall. No! Ponytail! Ah! That was my battle cry. Oink, oink, oink. What are we trying to reach? I'm not entirely sure what we're we don't really have a mission aside from go in this direction. Also, those are bullshit. Whoa! That car just rolled over further like a sausage. No, helmet! Who's that over there? Another helmet! Whoa, okay. We're just gonna run past all these guys. We're gonna pacifist run now. Well, at least it's given me all the weapons. So, more green stuff. Ah, I see. So we have to head down this way. No, bad puppy. Did I just pick up a rocket launcher? I did. Sorry, guys. Pacifist run through. Bye. No, I'm trying to pacifist run. Whoosh, whoosh. Oh, you jumped. Good job. Ponytail. Kendall. No. No, Kendall. Pacifist run over. I bonded with all of these people in boot camp. You alien bastards. He makes the dog sounds when he dies. No, not generic factory building. Okay, we're in close quarters of excitement now. We got Arwen over there. Ken! You're here, Ken! And Helmet! Okay, you didn't have a gun. Alright, Arwen, Ken, Helmet, you hold the foyer. I shall advance. See, the music's picked up. We know it's some serious shit now. Was he trying to kick me? Okay, Helmet and Arwen are still... Oh, yep, okay, everyone's okay. Helmet, Ken... You secure that pool, Ken. Good job. Never sure if they're getting back up or not. Or why they're getting back up. Such a delightful ping sound effect whenever you pick that up. It's like... It's a pickup, but we want you to feel delighted that you just picked it up. Those things are unfair. Nerf glowing blue things.
Help.
Oh my... It's a bee person.
Mommy, I'm scared.
Oh my god. What is wrong with their faces?
Thank God someone's here. We've been trapped in this room for 3 days. Please, please save us from here.
Stay here. Don't go out. I'll clear the road. My friends will take you to the safe zone.
And then they all died. No! I wanted to look at their models! I wanted to look at their models! No! I don't think one of them was a children! I think they were just someone on their knees! Are they trying to shoot at me? Through the window? Cause I'm that kind of badass, jumping through the way, up and down the stairs, blowing aliens away. Helmet, you're okay. Where'd Ken and Arwen go? Stop shooting at me! Forgot, they can't aim down. You secure that wall, Helmet. So I guess I cleared the way. And I'm still running on foot into the wilderness. Where's my machine gun? There you are. Run through the cactuses. Oh, so an invisible wall over there. Am I supposed to, I guess I'm supposed to jump down? And they're all resurrecting behind me. So we're gonna go pacifist run on this. Literally a pacifist run. We gotta finish out this level and finish out this episode. Run, guys, run. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Jump, jump. Over this way. Now, if you market this as like a speedrunning type game, you know what you gotta run? It might market a little bit better. Because this isn't so much of a gritty experience as it is a goofy experience. So if you repackaged it as kind of a send-up of hardcore military FPSs like the Calls of Duties and the Battlefields and the Medal of Honors, instead of trying to be one of them, you repackage it as a satire of the, oh, we're grim, gritty military men, and we're gonna shoot ourselves some civilians. I think I've got like a whole crowd of bad guys behind me right now. Where's? Oh, gotta go around the corner. Then I think it would work significantly better. Dodge, dodge, dodge and weave, jump inside. Zoom. See, they can't fire at you when you go sideways and you're jumping through. That's not today, Yoda. Not today. Jump, jump, dodge and weave. Aww. Checkpoint? Did I get a checkpoint there? Which? God, now I don't remember which direction I was heading in. Oh, okay, it saved us right where we were, okay. Might have to actually go in and shoot this time. There's just so many Yodas. Actually, don't we have a rocket launcher? We do. Bye. Woo! Look at the bits! Happy Festival Fireworks! I mean, it's super inaccurate. Oh, look at the heads roll. His tail comes off! Boop! Oh, look at him go! Boop! Whoosh! Falling from the sky, green alien rain. Oh, dance for me. Dance in the sky, you magnificent angel. Please be more of these rockets. Oh, come on, baby. You know what I like. Oh, the head just fell right in front of me. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. A wiggle when you walk and a giggle when you talk. Whoa! Makes the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in this world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me blow up in bits. Something, something that rhymes with bits. Oh, baby, that's what I like. Must have checkpointed me right back there. 500 meters. I've run, like, clear across the where am I going? I thought I was supposed to be securing that city. Oh my god, is this a whole big battle? Yeah, that's right. Come from behind. I am those freaking ghosts from Lord of the Rings coming in to save your asses. An arrival that only really makes full sense whenever it's in whenever it's set up with the extended edition. All right, who we got? We got you. Ken! Ken, you survived! And Helmet! And Arwen, you're all okay. And we're back home. Do we get the tank now? Tell me we drive the tank. Is this trying to be sad music? Hey, you guys might want to check that out. It's exploding over there, and there was just letters floating. Arwen!
Good job.
Hey, Sam.
Thank you, Arwen.
These civilians are alive thanks to you. They're safe in here for now. But as you've just seen, we are constantly under attack. We can't fight them off any longer.
How can I help?
They have a portal a little north of here. Constantly teleports ammo and soldiers. We have hidden a very powerful explosive
on the way. Oh
my god,
she's having a seizure. Blowing
the whole thing up. Briggs thinks you're made for this mission.
I'd be on it, Sam.
Then the mission is yours, Dylan. Don't forget, right after you get the explosives, you have to keep a low profile, don't get detected, plant the explosives, blow that mother.
Nope, not doing
alive.
A forced stealth. Not doing a stealth mission. Nope. I was going to suggest, you know, whether or not to continue this game, but nope, I am not doing a stealth mission. Okay, I think that's more than enough. Thank you for watching. This has been Battle for the Sun. I think if it billed itself more as some sort of satire of military, you know, FPSs, I think it would have a better shot. But, I mean, at least it's decently put together. It's got a couple of hiccups in the models and stuff, but you know what? For a first effort, it's not actually that bad. I don't know what it's utilizing in terms of assets or whatnot, but it's not all terrible. It at least shoots, and dear God, I love the Gibbs. Gotta test this. Can I hit him? Aw, I can't blow up the people. Try one more time. Can I blow up the tank? Nope. Aw, that ruins the fun. Alright, my friends, thank you for watching. This was very interesting and fun. And until next time, my friends, as always, game on, take care, and Nasser. See ya.
That was awesome!